set. He's being allowed to run back. This is where that snuck in, he rounded the keeper. It was set. Well, it's Abdullah Musa who was given a red card, so there we go. No fault of his own, but just because Al-Nazir needed the keeper. Fahimi, a chance to make it two. Well, there we go. So, out of fairness, he's passed it back, and that is Sporting from Sepahan. Said that it was a straight.
What am I?
That Borceanu attacked. Pe coardă, cum se spune, atacă mingea, întâi îl doboară. Întâi îl doboară pe Lazar.
Nu mai e penalti.
Și s-a răzgândit, cred, că o privesc cu mingea de arbitru.
I don't think he's made contact at all there with Fowler. It's a great ball from Mark Wright. Let's have another look at it. I think Fowler's just skipped over the hand of David Seaman. There's no contact.
Right back. We've got Andre Wisdom at right back at the moment. That's Luke Garbutt's ball in, which wasn't a bad cross from that left hand side. And what's the referee given here?
Another penalty.
He has indeed. Mark Elsie for some pulling. And he gets the thumbs up from the Everton fans and gives them the thumbs up back. And Everton have a penalty at the Anfield Road end.
Well, you sense by the smiles that it's a little bit of a generous award, I think.
It's Yakubu then from the spot. Carragher steps up and puts it home. Jamie Carragher takes it away from Yakubu and slots one past Brad Jones. And that is the last action for Jamie Carragher, who takes the applause from all inside Anfield. Jamie Carragher's testimonial. Liverpool leading Everton by 3-1.
Well, schoolboy ambition, I suppose.